There's a lot more straight edge and vegan and vegetarian kids out there. Sweden's becoming very famous for this. It's definitely a cool thing. And also there's a bigger involvement of females in the Swedish hardcore scene, which is definitely cool. Should set the example for the rest of the world. But also, let's remember that we all weren't always straight edge or always vegan or vegetarian. So make sure you respect those people who aren't straight edge or vegan or vegetarian. And that way they might listen to you and they might learn something from you. And to get here, we took the ferry. You know why? Because there's no bridge.
Thank you.
about this much, okay? Pass it around. Hey, hey! I think we need more water.